Juan Confiado plays Andrew, an undocumented immigrant in stateside. To understand what poor Filipinos go through when they spend everything they have to try to find a better life in the U.S., Confiado traveled from Manila for the Los Angeles shooting with no pocket money, not even to buy food after his long trip. It was his first time in America. While filming, Confiado also met undocumented Filipinos who are homeless. The actor recalls what the experience taught him.
I didn't bring money nga, no, when I was in the airport. Siyempre, nagutom na ako. Pero sabi ko, hindi, masisave pa ako ng pagkain sa plane. Kasi magko-collapse na ako. Pero it helped. Nagulat ako, hindi ko ina-expect na meron pala talagang mga Pilipino na homeless na nakatira sa tent. Actually, they're part of the film. We shot the film in guerrilla style. Like yung isang Filipino na nakausap namin. Natanggal lang siya sa trabaho and hindi alam ng pamilya niya sa atin, sa Pilipinas.
Stateside is based on many heart-wrenching Filipino immigrant stories, its producer and director say. First-time director Marshall Chavez wanted his debut film to have a social impact.
What do you hope that they get out of this film?
To know that not all illegal immigrants here in the U.S. came here with the intention to be illegal. You know, some of them just got caught with the situation and then it happened to be like that. This story is actually a compilation of different stories. So every scenes na nakikita natin are like people that we have met here in the U.S. So we put it together.
May mga pumunta rito para masundan ang pangarap nila. Marating nila ang dulo ng pangarap. Pero with the administration going on, nawawalan sila ng hope. And I hope na this message would show them na there will always be hope.
They say through the movie, they hope that people will understand more the lives of the undocumented immigrants. The movie had its first screenings in Hollywood, attended by its international cast, and supported by the Los Angeles Filipino community. Stateside filmmakers are planning on releasing the movie nationwide and will enter it in film festivals. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.